Hey guys, I've really missed you. It's been long. Now I'm back. Seriously, I missed you. Now, forgiveness. I want us to talk about forgiveness. What is forgiveness? What does forgiveness mean to you? It doesn't matter about your religion. I don't want to talk about Christians and say, because you are a Christian, then you need to forgive. No. It's not about religion. Whether you're a Muslim, Hindu, whatever religion you come from, it doesn't matter. But forgiveness heals your soul. So it doesn't matter. Okay, let me put it this way. For example, right now, if I take poison, who's gonna die? My friends? My family? If I take poison today, I'll die. So that is how forgiveness works. Forgiveness is part of a healing process. Like, for example, there's somebody who has really broken your heart, who has really broken you into pieces, and you're there like, oh, Juni Ninu Nasema, oh, Juhi, you don't know what this person did to me. I don't think I'll ever forgive this person until I die. You're killing yourself slowly. If, for instance, you were to live for 81 years, you're gonna die at 50. Because you reduce those ears yourself. You are killing yourself. You might choose to ignore and you're like, Anna, I don't care about that person. Talking is easier, but we don't know how you're feeling inside. But if you choose to forgive, you choose to heal. Healing is a process, I understand, but it begins with forgiveness. So today, maybe your parents broke your heart, maybe your siblings, maybe your neighbor, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your colleague. I'm talking about forgiveness because I know what it has really brought into my life. There was a time that my life was really stagnating because of some few individuals that I was carrying in my heart. And I was like, these people made my life hell. Little did I know that I was continuing making my life hell. Like, I was just saved from hell, and here I'm still carrying the bitterness, and I'm still living in hell. You might think you're happy, but you're not. Think about it. It all runs down to forgiveness. So choose forgiveness today, no matter your religion. It's not because Jesus forgave, no.